Hello everyone and welcome back to Balaji Online Classes. Today I, Faizia Pitwa, is here to illustrate chapter number 7, Industries, some case studies of class 8th geography. So basically in this chapter we are going to discuss some major case studies of different industries that are located in different parts of the world. First we have the iron and steel industry that is located in Jamshedpur in India. Also, we have a comparison of this industry with the another industry, iron and steel plant industry that is located in US. So basically, Jamshedpur is a well-known industrial town and Jamshedji Tata chose this place to set up this plant, iron and steel plant. Why? Because of the availability of raw materials, right? And because of the other facilities, other advantages that was suitable for the setup of this plant in this place. Then he began this by setting up a model industry on the largest integrated iron and steel plant of India. Production of pig iron started in this plant in the year 1911 and the steel production started in this region in the year 1912. This is the largest private sector industry which is known as TISCO, that is Tata Iron and Steel Company. It also has the following locational advantages. जो प्लांट है दैट इज नियर द कॉन्फ्लुएंस ऑफ टू रिवर्स. पहला है आपका सुबर्णरेखा और दूसरा है कारखाई. इन दोनों रिवर्स के कॉन्फ्लुएंस पे ये बेसिकली लोकेटेड है और यहाँ से इसको इनफ वाटर सप्लाई मिलती है डिफरेंट पर्पसेस के लिए. देन हाई क्वालिटी आयरन ओर कम्स फ्रॉम द माइनिंग एरियाज ऑफ झारखंड एंड उड़ीसा. ऑल्सो गुड क्वालिटी कुकिंग ऑयल इज ब्रॉड फ्रॉम झारखंड एंड वेस्ट बंगाल. Then limestone comes from Gangapur and Sundargarh district of Odisha. Manganese comes from Jamshedpur and Koinijar district of Odisha. Also, they have abundant amount of cheap labor that basically we found from Bihar, Jharkhand, West Bengal and Odisha. Then Kolkata has also a port on River Hooghly which helps in export and import of goods as it is only 200 kilometers away from Jamshedpur. Then Jamshedpur is also connected to Kolkata by a railway line. So these are basically some locational advantages that this industry has got being located in Jamshedpur. Then we have Detroit. Detroit is located in USA. It is a major iron and steel production center of the world. It also has large domestic and foreign market, availability of good iron ore, coking oil, water, adequate facilities of power and proper conductivity through modern means of transport and communication. Detroit is also a major automobile center of USA and is known in the world for automobile production. It also has a developed industrial complexes जहाँ पे different industries setup हुई हैं जो basically produce करती हैं variety of goods like computers, refrigerators, bulldozers, harvesters, tanks, guns and barrels. Then this place also has certain locational advantages. Now we are going to have a look on them. Coal is basically brought from North Appalachian coal fields. Then cheap transportation is available through St. Lawrence Seaway. Then water for washing and other purposes is available from Lake Eyre. The industry sources skilled and unskilled labor from densely populated northern and northern east part of the USA. Detroit is also very well connected to the rest of the USA through roads, railways and highways. Means it has a good transportation network. Then iron is also transported through the same system from Lake Superior area. Then ample power is available for automobile industry and for other power plants, right? So these are basically some of the locational advantages that Detroit have. Then we have a comparison of textile industry that is located in India and other is in Japan. Basically, जो हमारी cotton textile industry है, वो हमारी India में अहमदाबाद में located है, right? 1818 में first cotton mill जो है, वो set हुई थी कोलकाता के पास. Today, Mumbai has the largest number of cotton mills and is known as Cotton Polis of India. Ahmedabad is the second leading cotton producer in India. Then this place also has certain locational advantages like the region hai usme wo bahut hi humid climate hai. Humid climate basically support karta hai aapki spinning aur weaving ki activities ko. Then we have Gujarat and Maharashtra jo bahut zyada densely populated areas hai jahan se easily aapko skilled aur cheap labor mil jate hain. Then availability then yahan pe kya hai ki jo land hai wo bahut hi कम प्राइस पे अवेलेबल है, दैट इज ऑल्सो अ वेरी गुड फैक्टर. देन वी हैव हाइड्रो पावर टू रन द इंडस्ट्री एंड द अदर एक्टिविटीज ऑफ दिस इंडस्ट्री. देन अहमदाबाद इज वेरी वेल लिंक्ड बाय रोड्स एंड रेलवे लाइन्स, मींस ट्रांसपोर्टेशन नेटवर्क इज वेरी गुड. द मोबिलिटी ऑफ लेबर एंड सप्लाई ऑफ रॉ मटेरियल्स टू द कॉटन मिल्स इज वेरी इजी. Then raw material for cotton textile mills is very easily available because Ahmedabad is situated in the cotton producing belt. Then we have the cotton industry that is in Japan, Osaka. So basically iron and steel cotton textile industry jo hai wo Japan ki one of the finest industry hai. More than 60% of the people of Japan are engaged in industries, and Japan has really worked well to earn a good name in international market. ओसाका बेसिकली एक लीडिंग सेंटर है कॉटन टेक्सटाइल इंडस्ट्री का, और इसके कुछ मेन एडवांटेजेस हैं, दैट इज जापान का भी जो क्लाइमेट है दैट इज वार्म एंड ह्यूमिड, जो बेसिकली स्पिनिंग और वीविंग को सपोर्ट करता है. देन ओसाका जो लोकेटेड है वो सी कोस्ट पे लोकेटेड है, इसलिए उसका ट्रांसपोर्टेशन नेटवर्क बहुत स्ट्रांग है. देन देर इज एम्पल इलेक्ट्रिसिटी हाइड्रो इलेक्ट्रिक पावर विच इज अवेलेबल फॉर द रनिंग ऑफ द मिल्स. Then river Yodo, it supplies enough water for the various activities that are carried in the industries. Then Osaka is situated on the flat stretch of land. एक flat stretch of land पे located है, इसलिए यहाँ पे enough land है, आप mills भी set up कर सकते हो और एक अच्छा transport system develop हो सकता है. Then Asian and African countries provide a ready market for the cotton products of Japan. The quality of clothes manufactured in Japan is of very fine quality. इसलिए बहुत tough competition ये देता है और cotton producing industries को जो different countries में located है. Then Japan has evolved an efficient management system to run the industry. Osaka produces such fine fabric that it has earned the name of Manchester of Japan. Then we have another comparison, that is a comparison of information and technology industry in India and in USA. India, may we all know that Bangalore is the IT sector of the India, right? It is the capital city of Karnataka, and independence ke baad, it has emerged a major transportation and manufacturing center with industries that are producing communication equipment, textile footwear, watches, aircrafts, electric motors, machine tools, etc. Then it has been since 1970s से जो बैंगलोर है वो slowly and gradually develop हो रहा है, right? In 1991 a software technology park was set up in Bangalore, and by 1998 there were 253 IT companies. By 2000 this number has increased to 782. Means 782 IT companies हैं currently हमारे बैंगलोर में. It has earned the reputation of being the Silicon Valley of India or the IT capital of India. Then we have certain specific disadvantages for the development of information and technology in this area. Climate to hai Bangalore ka, that is very conducive. It is not very warm, it is not very hot, it is not very cold. Isliye jo working conditions hai wo logon ko yahan pe attract karti hai. Then jo academic environment hai Bangalore ka, that is also very conducive टू टेक्नोलॉजिकल एजुकेशन. यहाँ पे बेसिकली लार्ज नंबर में स्कूल्स ओपन हैं, इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेजेस ओपन हैं, ट्रेनिंग सेंटर्स ओपन हैं, जो इस चीज को बहुत ज्यादा इंक्रीज कर रहे हैं. देन बेंगलुरु हैज ऑल्सो बीन अट्रैक्टिंग अ लॉट ऑफ फॉरेन एंड डोमेस्टिक फर्म्स विच ओपन देयर सेंटर्स हेयर. ऑल्सो इंडियन कंपनीज ने भी अपने सेंटर्स को यहाँ एस्टैब्लिश किया एंड दे आर गिविंग अ वेरी टफ कॉम्पिटिशन टू दीज फॉरेन फर्म्स. Then many US and European firms, they have also accepted Indian talent and they are outsourcing work to Indian firms that are mostly centered in the Bangalore. Bangalore also has a very highly skillful and educated labor force. Then we have the Silicon Valley, that is in USA. Silicon Valley is the southern part of the San Francisco Bay Area in the North California in the United States, and the following factors that have helped in the development of information and technology in this area, and we have a look on them now. Iska jo climate hai, that is the Mediterranean type of climate, and it has attracted a large number of people to this place. Lots of activities and development have transformed California into one of the most technically advanced states of USA. यहाँ पे कंप्यूटर्स के एडिशन में अगर देखा जाए जो कंपनीज हैं इस रीजन में वो और भी इक्विपमेंट्स प्रोड्यूस कर रही हैं, लाइक वी हैव डिस्क, टेप, ड्राइव, सर्किट्स, चिप्स, रडार, माइक्रोवेव एटसेट्रा. देन स्टैनफोर्ड इंडस्ट्रियल पार्क वॉज सेट अप नियर द स्टैनफोर्ड यूनिवर्सिटी विच इज हाईली टेक्नोलॉजिकली सेंटर्ड. इसका जो टेक्नोलॉजिकल डेवलपमेंट है इस सेंटर का वो बहुत ज्यादा एडवांस टेक्नोलॉजी पे काम करता है. देन नाउअडेज देयर इज अ शिफ्ट इन द इंडस्ट्रियल रिसर्च एक्टिविटीज इन द वैली फ्रॉम सुपर कंप्यूटर्स टू पर्सनल कंप्यूटर्स. देन देयर इज ऑल्सो अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ वेरी स्किल्ड लेबर एंड इनफ कैपिटल टू बी इन्वेस्टेड. पावर सप्लाई भी इनफ अमाउंट में है कि इंडस्ट्रीज की जो मेजर एक्टिविटीज है वो कैरी ऑन हो सके. Then rich entrepreneurs are also coming to this valley basically to set up their companies, and this has a great economic importance in the advancement of this place and this country. So these were certain factors that actually made Silicon Valley a center of world fame in computers and electronic industry. So in this chapter we have discussed three case studies. First was the iron and steel industry in India and in US, and second was the cotton textile industry that we discussed about India and in Japan, and then the last case study that was of information and technology both in India and in USA. So you have to read this chapter carefully, children, because this contains a lot of minute details that things need to be learned. Also, you can get the notes of this chapter through School Mitra app. Kindly download those PDFs and complete your work. Thank you and have a nice day.